female clans doesn't have to listen to aliens.
Whoa, okay. He sounds like Batman.
I have nothing to say to aliens or their pet Krogan.
Oh, it's this guy. Yeah,
I speak ahead. I have nothing to say to aliens or their pet Krogan.
Never mind, I want to speak to the shaman, not with you.
You go beyond yourself, Gatatagu-Vank. The rites of Erdnot are dominant. How do we know it will challenge him? He's unnatural. The beasts of the Rite could ignore him like a lump of plastic. They know blood no matter the womb. Your barking does not help your case. I'll speak for myself. This is the tank bread. It is very lifelike. Smells correct as well. Your protests ring hollow, Uvank.
I'm not fighting over this nonsense. Grunt's ready. Let's get to it.
I like your dismissal of our rituals even less than Uvank's challenges. And my word determines whether a rite will proceed.
Whoops.
If this must stand on ritual, then I invoke a denial. My Krant stands against him. He has no one. My patience is tested, but Uvank invokes correctly. Grunt, who is your Krant? Your allies willing to kill and die on your behalf?
How is a candidate tested if he brings backup on his rite of passage?
Not every Krogan can be the strongest warrior, but each must inspire his peers to battle at his side. If the ones who know you best can find nothing worthy in you, you should wander the wastes and die alone before you weaken my clan.
Well,
we stand with Grunt, as shipmates and comrades.
Shipmates are not the same thing, but I grant you aliens your simple interpretation.
Aliens don't know strength. My followers are true Krogan. Everything about Grunt is a lie.
Nice.
You. You dare.
It seems I do.
I like this human. He understands.
I withdraw my denial. This will be decided elsewhere.
Oh, really? Is that a threat?
You have provoked them. Reason enough for me to like you. They're your problem now.
Okay, so that was a threat.
Do we need any special equipment?
To begin the rite, only the candidate and his Krant are required. You love battle, don't you, Shepard? The last gasp of a dying opponent. Bring your love of the fight to Grunt's trial, and he will succeed.
Is that Krogan gonna be a problem?
He is forbidden to interfere, will he? During the rite of passage, you must be ready for anything, Shepard. From what you've shown me, you will not disappoint.
Okay, so we'll have to deal with him as well.
We've waited long enough. Tell us how this works.
Still your impatience, Shepard. For now, know that Grunt will be tested and that you must adapt.
Okay, let's do this then.
We're ready. Let's do this.
Excellent.
This should be interesting. Okay, so we can choose someone else, is it? Instead of Morden? I think I'm gonna go with Zaid, should I go with Zaid here, or... yeah, I think I'm gonna go with Zaid here if it's just like... We need to, or should I go with, let me see here, Overload, Concussive Blast, Disruptor, Inferno, I don't know. I'd go with Zaid if it's going to go down as like a big fight or something. That's how it sounds. Yeah, I'll go with Zaid. Let's do that. Okay, so Shepard, yep. Grunt, Kay, and Zaid. Yeah, okay, let's go like that. Let's see how this goes.
This is T'Chanka's most recent scar, the last surface city to fall in the rebellions. The Keystone was at the heart. It has survived wars and the passage of centuries. It endures, like the Krogan. If you wish to join Clan Erdnot, you must contemplate the Keystone and its trials.
What will happen?
Who knows? You must adapt. You must thrive, no matter the situation. Any true Krogan will.
Whoa! Survive until the rite is finished. What the hell?
Let's get started, Shepard.
Can I wait a second? Wait a second. What is this here? 1,200 credits, huh? Just give me a second here. We got some medical supplies. A bunch of ammo. Power cells.
Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the keystone.
Just give me a second, man. I just want to see. It looks like we're going to have to defend the point or something like that. Erdnot corpse again. What is this? Power cells, heavy weapon. Nice. Erdnot.
Let's get started, Shepard.
Jesus, you're impatient. God damn it. God damn it, Grunt. Give me a second here. Turbine parts. Ooh, what? Turbine parts? What the hell?
Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the keystone.
Okay. Medical kit, another corpse. A lot of corpses around here with a lot of credits on them.
Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the keystone.
Okay, let's get ready first. Stop being so impatient. Incendiary ammo and disruptor ammo. Now.
Right, got it.
Let's
get started, Shepard.
This, Jesus, you're annoying. Very annoying, my friend. Okay, so let's go then. Let's get started. If that's what you want to do. Let's do this. Up. Wait a second. We got this as well.
Let's get started, Shepard.
We will. Like so.
Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the keystone.
First the Krogan conquered T'Chanka and mastered a natural world only we are fit to hold.
Got it.
Whoa, what the hell? I have no idea what's going on. Here they come. Here who comes? Oh, Varen. Really? Varen? Okay.
Worthy.
Okay. A any more incoming or what? Didn't even see this dude. Let's have you change the weapon here, because it seems
change
that
weapon.
You're more effective with that, with those weapons.
Worthless.
That old gun.
I see them. They'll all die.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Okay. Is this it? I have no idea if this is it or not.
Here they come.
Okay.
I'm ready.
No, it's not it. Okay, let's switch this up a little bit.
Too late.
Can't get
along. Now you're dead.
Okay, so this was what, stage one? Can we get some more ammo?
Ready for another round, Shepard.
Okay.
Tag the keystone.
Got it. Let me get some more ammo here. Yeah, so it's like
we
a
need to trigger the keystone to continue the right.
Defend the point type of encounter. Let's go.
Then the Krogan were lifted to the stars to destroy the fears of a galaxy. An enemy only we could chase to their lair.
Whoa. Okay.
Crawlers.
What?
Come to your death.
What? Whoa, what the f... Oh, shit.
Up and low.
I know what these are, okay. Come on, do something about them.
I'll put them down!
Hit the break down!
Stop it!
Okay. Whoa! Easy does it, my friend. Just a second here.
Wait.
Ooh, baby.
Burn and die.
Kinda need some more ammo, shit.
I'll put them down.
Whoa. Pepperoni.
I am Krogan!
I'm gonna change the weapon here, though.
Ahead! I'll put them down! Impact shot, got it!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Is that it? I think this is it? No, it's not.
We need to trigger the keystone to continue the rite.
Okay. Just give me a second here, because I kind of want to fill up on some ammo.
The keystone. We must have to trigger it again for that the was next interesting. Part of the rite.
I don't know if those when those Crixen die, do they explode and damage us? Because I didn't,
ready for another round,
I wasn't really, I didn't really get that. So, because every time one of them died, the screen went like darker.
We need to trigger the keystone to continue the rite.
Okay, geez Louise, my friend, god damn it. Okay, let's continue the...
Now, all Krogan bear the genophage. Our reward, our curse. It is a fight where the only goal is survival.
Check this out. Okay, that's what... Jesus. Now what?
Feel that? Everything is shaking.
Oh, crap. Oh, crap. What is it? What the hell is that? Shit. What the hell is that?
I got it.
What the hell is that?
Ahead.
Ahead what? Whoa! I don't like it. Whoa, is that a treasure maw? Yep, it is a treasure maw. Okay. Jesus, wait a sec. Survive the Thresher Maw's attack for 5 minutes. Okay, okay. Let me see here.
Firing an impact shot.
Shit. Give me a second here. So, where is it? Where is he? Where is he? Get over here. Where the heck is he? He's that way.
Stand no shield.
Whoop. Not good. What the hell? Do I need to go closer? Get closer to him? I think I need to get closer to him. Yes, I do. Okay. Whoop. Come on, seriously? Can we do something about this dude or not? Where did he go? Yeah! Just a second. Ah, crap, we can't do anything to it. Oh, come on. How can we... No, we can't. Okay, that's it. So now, armor. That's it. Use our lucky gun here. Where are you? Where the heck are you? No, come on. We can get him. Yes! Big game hunter, yeah buddy. Whew, okay. That was interesting.
company. Good. I want more.
Oh crap. Okay, don't tell me it's that. Yeah, it's this dude. Crap.
And you brought down the Thresher Maw. No one has done that in generations. Erdnot Rex was the last.
Huh, what a surprise.
My crant gave me strength beyond my genes, which are damn good.
This will cause discussion. I wonder. You say you are pure, no alien meddling in your construction, just the Warlord Okir.
Come on, Uvank. You want to try killing him? Give it your best shot.
Not yet. This deserves consideration. Why? I'm not getting any more natural.
You are powerful. You are a mistake. But your potential could tip the current balance of the clans.
You spit on my father's name, on Shepard's name. But now you stop ranting because I'm strong.
Let me guess, you want us on ours, on your side or what?
You could not breed, of course, or serve on an alien ship. But you'd be clan in name.
You talk like he's a thing. You're after his power. You don't really want him in your clan.
Of course not. I didn't really want to cooperate with Clan Erdnot either, but I had to. Clan Gatatog is on the verge, either of greatness or of joining the dust. I get traditional support if I fight you, and reformer support if I back you. Your rite of passage tipped that balance too.
Let's see what he has to say.
It's your choice, Grunt. Sounds like an easy job.
That's the problem. I'm pure Krogan. Uvik, you were the pretender.
Nice.
Your head is valuable, whether you're alive or dead. Just try to take
Nice. Let's do this. Let's see here. Just give me a second. So, can we do something about our friend here? Like so. And then he'll have... I think he'll have...
Down.
And now... Like so. So. Let's see now. Can't do anything here.
Enemy charging.
Come on, come on, come on.
I can charge it.
Now you'll
Okay.
Fry.
Okay.
Uvig is meat.
Nice.
Signal at the keystone to get out of here and leave him to rot.
I like it. I like it. Yeah. Pretty cool mission. Pretty cool. Whoa! Crap. That's not good. If we have to face these guys as well, or... Okay. I'm guessing we're just going back now, right? Yeah, that was pretty cool. Although, with the Thresher Maw, when I was shooting him with the arc thrower, I didn't really get the impression that his armor was going down at all. I just saw it going down, but...
You have passed the rite of passage, earning the honor of clan and name. Many survive, but it has been years since a Thresher Maw fell. Your name shall live in glory. Grunt, you are Erdnot. We now own property. Join the army and apply to serve under a battlemaster.
Shepard is my battlemaster. He has no match.
Nice.
Understood. Congratulations, Erdnot Grunt. Accept this token from Fortak
His weapons are the finest we have.
What were you called before you became shaman?
I gave up my name when I became the shaman. I am a conduit for the rage and bloodlust of my people. It would be wrong to retain my old identity. My life belongs to the clan.
I want to know about T'Chanka's past.
T'Chanka is a place of great gifts. It kills the weak, torments the slow, and destroys the stupid. Survival is an honor, and here, Krogan thrive. We cover this planet with our civilization, only to burn it to the ground a dozen times over. Each time, we grow stronger. When we are wise and powerful enough, we will tame the planet forever.
So what, the destruction was good?
I've never heard anyone say that wiping out their own civilization was a good thing.
I'd have thought you, of all aliens, would understand, Shepard. The Krogan empires and clans of the past were glorious, built in great battles and conquests, but their cores were weak. How else could they have fallen? When Krogan civilization achieves its apex, there will be no stopping it, no stopping us.
I see.
Tell me about Krogan rites and ceremonies.
You have seen the rite of passage. Krogan suffer the rite of life at birth, and the rite of honor when they wish to be considered for breeding. The rite of firsts is suffered before a Krogan faces a new enemy. A clan leader also undergoes many rites in service to the clan.
And you?
What rites did you go through to become Chief Shaman?
Becoming the shaman is excruciating. I passed through rites that made me wish to die. I carry the scars on my soul. I must perform rites each dawn and dusk to keep me bound into our Krogan nature. Our spirit is one of violence and death. I must be attuned to that.
Wow.
Your job is awful.
Yeah.
Indeed.
To say the least. Cool.
I should go.
May your foes be strong enough to keep you sharp.
This looks interesting.
Cool. Okay, what do we have here? We leveled up. So, Grunt has joined Clan Erdnot and should be emotionally stable. Will monitor Krogan's progress of societal acceptance with Clan Erdnot. Hopefully, clan bounds will not interfere with loyalty to Shepard. Data regarding Krogan clan politics useful. Grunt power unlocked, fortification, a brief but massive boost to your armor. Nice. New outfit for Grunt, shotgun damage, here we go. Use the research computer in the Normandy to build this, increases damage by 30%, nice. And then we got a bunch of credits and platinum. Cool. Okay, well, I like that.
A king killed the Threshermaw on foot.
Yeah, we sure did. You better watch out. We're dangerous like that. Okay. Guys, I'm going to cut this episode here. I hope you enjoyed it. I certainly did. I think Grunt's rite of passage was great. Even though, like I said, I had a bit of a situation with a Thresher Maw. Because I was shooting it, it didn't feel that like it was getting hit. Like, I thought that we were just shooting, that we were too far away to actually reach it. But in the end, it all went well, I guess. Yeah, I'm curious to see how everything else develops here. Now, we're gonna have to get Morden back with us. So, yeah. Because we need to do his loyalty mission as well. But we will do everything starting with the next episode. Everything else we need to do. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please give a like. If you didn't, give a dislike. Let me know what you think in the comment section down below. And as always, I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.